Oh, hell no!
Bitch, move.
Hey, PG-13, please. What was that?
Oh, Lord, it's the queen bee.
Regina George.
Don't look her in the eye!
You could be really hot if you change, like, everything. I met a guy in the
summer and I left him in the spring. Welcome to Health and Human Sexuality.
We'll be getting into abstinence, of course, then followed by in the spring, condoms and choking.
You're learning things now that I don't know how to teach.
Are you okay in there? We're concerned you're either doing drugs or having a toilet baby.
Ew.
We, as women, have to be able to support each other.
Get in, loser.
Welcome, Cady.
You're never gonna believe what I found this morning.
Your burn book.
Mom, go make snacks.
For sure, Regina, yeah.
Do you like gum?
Sure.
Oh, no, I don't have any. I was just...
You're a mess.
We will help you, Cady.
Why are you dressed so scary?
It's Halloween.
Cady, if you don't dress slutty, that is slut-shaming us.
That's just unprofessional.
What? What's this?
We're gonna make her pay.
All we've done is make Regina hotter and revive the wet look.
Dance break.
Who wrote all this junk? Cady pushed her.
Regina really should be lifting through her glutes.
Look at this thing. I can't
sexy.
Even see it.
Like a face breast.
Je m'appelle Cady.
Incorrect.
You have to pick a French name.
Chanel.
No.
Céline Dion.
No.
Beyoncé.